Actually, my name is Sayyed Amin Mohammed, and I have completed my engineering degree in the year 1987. This city high school I established in the year 2003. 15 years has been completed. My actual theme is that in our community, the proper concentration is not given for the development of education, particularly in Muslim community. Now you see, suppose if you think about the literacy of our India, it is totally 50 to 55%, and Christian population is very less. Christian population is very less in India, but literacy in Christian community is more than 75%. And the next is Jain. You take Jain community. Jain community literacy is more than 71%. But in our Muslim community, we are having second population in our India, but our literacy is only 40 to 42%. So I think, why not I should start the education to take initiative, and the Muslim community have to start the awareness, because that of point of view I started this school, and I am having very good faculty. Actually, the thing is that thousands of people, they are completing education, they are completing graduation and engineering, but regarding the placement, totally they are failure. Why? Because they are not having basic and fundamental knowledge. So basic and fundamental knowledge is very much important. Suppose if a person want to do civil services examination, so civil services examination is totally depend upon the 8th, 9th, 10th and intermediate first year, second year subject. So my intention is to provide basic and fundamental knowledge so that the student should have very complete knowledge in each and every topic. Most of the students, they are not having awareness to concentrate on these studies. And the parents' duty is also that they have to think about the future of their children. Nowadays, Muslim community is very backward, very, very backward. So it is better to come forward in the field of education. This is the duties of the parents also. They have to most concentrate on that. Now you see the other community, they are having good education and percentage of literacy is also more. My intention is to that I advise and I will suggest to my Muslim community, parents and students also, whatever you studied, you have to study it in detail with basic and fundamental. That is, suppose if you are having perfect knowledge, if you go for the placement for job, definitely you can achieve the job. The people are having intention that they will think, their views and opinion are that the Muslim people are not get job in India. But I will not feel that is not true. You see, recently in Maharashtra, one auto driver, this boy, he completed his IAS and he got the IAS in. So there is no question of Muslim is not getting this placement or jobs in India. That is totally wrong. You study well, you should have a good knowledge. If you are having good knowledge, definitely you can get job. Instead of going to foreign countries, being an engineer, you are going to foreign countries, but you are doing odd jobs. What is the necessity, you think? So this is the duty of the parents and the student, to concentrate on the studies and do something better for their families, for their community and for the nation. But there are 200 students are there. 200 students are there, and my students is from 1st to 10th, and it is recognized. So I am trying my level best. I am having very good staff also.
Do you have any branch?
No, I am not having any branch. This is only one branch. No other branch is there in the city. But I will try to expand the branch of my school. Definitely.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.